Just gets loose up off that corner, and it, ooh, that's real time, and it happens so fast.
Kvapil was a lap down in 21st position at the time.
Well, that, I don't know who that car right there was, but he didn't have any idea which way to go. He kept waiting and waiting and waiting to see what was going to happen to the 21 cars that was sliding on his roof.